Okay, so Olatomi, welcome to Örebro. How does it feel to be here?
I'm happy to be here. It's nice. It's good. It's a great club. So I'm happy to be here.
You just arrived. How was your flight?
Yeah, it was nice. A bit stressful, but I'm happy I'm here now.
You have been in Sweden before, in Hammarby. How was your time there, playing Division 1?
Yeah, I had a nice time at Hammarby. Learned a lot about the Swedish football, that type of football, and it was a nice time for me there. I enjoyed my time there.
And when you heard that Örebro was interested, what was your first thought?
When I heard they were interested, like, I just told my agent to like make it happen. Like, I just wanted to come here. Like, the first time they told me, I was like, I want to be here.
And what is your first impressions now?
Well, I'm still getting to know the players, the coaches and everything, but I'm sure when I'm settled in, I'll really enjoy my time here.
What would you say, what kind of player are you?
I think I'm a creative midfielder. Like, I could play as an offensive, then a central, maybe as a 6, 8 or 10. Anyway, I can just do a good job. I have a nice idea of the game. Like,
have you talked with the coach about where he sees you in the field?
No, we haven't spoken about that. It just means like rest, relax, then after a while then we'll talk about it.
Okay, so how do you think it will be to go out on the pitch for the first time here?
Yeah, I'm looking forward to it. Like, I just want to like enjoy it and see how it feels to be out here.
Okay, Olatomi, a warm welcome.
Thank you very much.